I'm so thankful for everything you've done for me.
The vibe of the record, I would have to say, is a great mix. Almost like you're making gumbo, you have to put shrimp, chicken, sausage. It's just a great eclectic mix of urban songs that reflect Karina. My music is what I call my music, because it is my life. And it's my own record label that Just Karina is gonna come out on September 22nd. And I'm excited. I wrote all the songs on my project. I wrote actually so many that I wasn't able to produce them all. So, but God really came in and blessed and took the fear away, and I'm just super, super excited. You guys have, oh my God, you're gonna be blessed by this project.